Uttar Pradesh government announced that it has decided to end the night curfew from today, that is Saturday, the 19th of February 2022. The decision was arrived at after reviewing the COVID-19 situation in the state. Additional Chief Secretary Home Avaneesh Awasthi said, in view of a sharp drop in coronavirus cases, it has been decided to end the night curfew from today. In the past 24 hours, 842 fresh COVID-19 cases were reported in Uttar Pradesh. The active cases have dropped sharply from around 15,000 a week ago to 8,683 today. In fact, COVID cases have fallen sharply across the country in the last few days. On Saturday morning, India registered a 14% drop in daily cases as it reported 22,270 infections. The Uttar Pradesh government had announced the night curfew from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. in December amid the third COVID wave fueled by the Omicron variant of coronavirus. Earlier on February the 13th, it had reduced the night curfew by 1 hour. UP is also witnessing elections to its assembly, the results for which will be out on March the 10th. The announcement comes as campaigning ended for the third phase of UP polls on February 20th. 16 districts are set to vote in tomorrow's elections.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.